And look at this absolutely beautiful monarch butterfly.